Harry's clarinet solo was okay. I could have done without Tuvok's reading of Vulcan poetry. But the highlight of the evening was definitely Catherine Janeway portraying the dying swan.
I learned that dance when I was 6 years old. I assure you, it was the hit of the beginning ballet class.
I don't doubt it. If Neelix has another talent night, I hope you'll reprise it.
Oh, no, not until certain other people take their turn. The ship's first officer, for instance.
Me? Get up in front of people and perform? I don't think so.
Come on, Jupiter. There must be some talent you have that people would enjoy. Maybe I could stand with an apple on my head and you could phaser it off.
Sounds great. If I miss, I get to be captain.